Hello everyone and welcome to today's video where I'm going to talk about pests that affect your mango trees or your mangoes. So first and foremost, we are going to talk about the fruit fly. These are more common and you mostly find them. For example, if you have something that is rotting around your house, you'll see fruit flies gather. At the same time, if you plant your mangoes, when they start to ripen, if you delay to pick them, you'll notice that fruit flies will start attacking your mangoes. So this is the first one. It's known as the fruit fly. You can control it using insecticides. Then next, we have seed weevils. These ones attack the seed. So in most cases, there are chemicals that you can use to control, because if you don't control them and you start supplying your mangoes to the market and they have seed weevils, customers will eventually turn away from you. So next, you have seed weevils. Then from there, we have, last but not least, we have the mealy bugs. As you can see, and most of the mealy bugs, they don't attack the fruits like the ones we've mentioned before. They attack the leaves and the plant in general, and they lead to low productivity. So these three, I think, are the most common pests that attack your mangoes. There are many others, but these three are more common, and there are chemicals in the market that can help you to tackle them. Thank you.